I welcome all the alumni from the different part of the country as well as from different parts of the world. Some of them are very senior. The students whom they taught us also. So indirectly or directly, we have gained a lot from all our alumni.
The Postgraduate Institute of Medical Education and Research owes its inception in 1962 to the vision of late Sardar Pratap Singh Kairo, then Chief Minister of Punjab, and other distinguished medical educationists. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, first Prime Minister of India, inaugurated the hospital, now named Nehru Hospital, on 7th July 1963, he considered the institutions of scientific knowledge as temples of learning and places of pilgrimage. Welcome to the Postgraduate Institute of Medical Education and Research, Chandigarh. The specialty of anesthesia forms a common denominator for contemplating any kind of surgery. It may be major or minor. Department of Anesthesia in PGI Chandigarh has functioned since the inception of the institute in 1962. Dr. Chanan Singh, Dr. Mrs. G.K. Singh and Professor Sukhdev Mehta were the pioneers and deserve due respect for bearing all the teething problems. Okay. Ma'am, aapne PGI kab join kiya?
1962.
To us time operation theater kahan pe hote the?
First floor. There was actually to start with one OT.
Hanji.
But sometimes we could manage with the second table. And there was provision in the second floor also.
Achha ji.
For a small OT where small cases were done.
तो कैसे एनेस्थीसिया देते थे उस टाइम? क्या मतलब बॉयल्स अपरेटस था?
प्रॉपर बॉयल्स अपरेटस एवरीथिंग.
अच्छा जी.
रिलैक्सेंट्स वर यूज्ड एवरीथिंग डेवलप्ड प्रॉपर्ली डेवलप्ड एनेस्थीसिया
अंडर देयर सुपरविजन. टू ऑपरेशन थिएटर्स यूज्ड टू रन इन द फर्स्ट फ्लोर नेहरू बिल्डिंग, नाउ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ न्यूरोलॉजी. इन 1964 अंडर द हेडशिप ऑफ डॉक्टर मेहता, पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन in the form of MS Anesthesia was started from the Punjab University. There were 4 PG students who were enrolled for this course. Dr. S.K. Pandit was the first postgraduate student of anesthesia from the institute. In 1967, PGI Chandigarh became an autonomous body, and soon thereafter, anesthesia courses in the form of MD Anesthesia were started. Department made a big leap forward under the leadership of Dr. Harivir Singh and his team. This legacy was continued by Professor Pramila Chari, Professor Jyotsna Vig, Professor Y.K. Batra and Professor V.K. Grover. Presently, under the leadership of Professor G.D. Puri, department is progressing rapidly in various fields.
Hard work, dedication and sincerity towards the patient care are the hallmark which I'll advise my younger colleagues to apply in their day-to-day practice. That's the excellent opportunity for younger faculty as well as the younger residents to learn from each other.
Now we have 38 faculty members, 34 senior residents and 99 postgraduate trainee students. Besides this, we have 134 operation theatre assistants. So, we have expanded from a nuclear family to a large joint family.
When I joined as head of the department 3 years ago, I made best efforts to increase the number of faculty and residents, and hopefully in near future we will be able to double the strength of faculty, senior residents and junior residents at PGI Chandigarh.
The specialty has rapidly diversified with subspecialty education in intensive care, neuro anesthesia, cardiac, thoracic anesthesia, trauma anesthesia, pain management, organ transplantation, ambulatory surgeries, obstetric and gynecological surgeries, and pediatric anesthesia. There is a wide scope to separately qualify in each of these disciplines.
It's a pleasure to see the Department of Anesthesia at PGI Chandigarh blossoming into the current status. It surely has come a long way from 1972, the year I joined this institute. I wish to congratulate Professor G.D. Puri and his team on the formation of Academy of PGI Anesthesia alumni.
In Nehru Hospital, we have 17 operating rooms. They are situated in the 4th and 5th floor and accommodate to the needs of elective surgical procedures which are conducted by Department of General Surgery, Neurosurgery, ENT, Obstetrics and Gynecology, Urology. Besides this, liver transplant surgeries and interventional pain management services are also provided in these operation theatres. We have well-monitored pre- and post-operative areas equipped with resuscitation and airway management equipment and blood storage facilities. Nursing staff and residents of anesthesia look after the patients before and after the surgery. Adjoining to this, we have a dedicated 2-bedded post-operative recovery room for liver transplant recipients. There is a seminar room within the OT complex in the 5th floor where case discussions, seminars, journal clubs and audits can proceed uninterrupted and most of the residents and faculty can join in. We also have in-house ABG laboratory facilities which provide swift point-of-care patient management. Thromboelastography is also available within the OT complex. The main intensive care unit started functioning in 1977. Presently, we have 12 beds with centralized monitoring facilities, hospital information system enabled reporting of investigations, point-of-care ultrasound, echocardiography, bronchoscopy and ECMO facilities. The 7 operating rooms in the emergency OT complex level 3 were started in 1998. These are functioning round the clock and are well equipped with invasive monitoring, on-demand ultrasound, bronchoscopes and difficult airway equipment. In addition, we also provide out-of-operating room services such as sedation and analgesia for ECT, ERCP, DSA and pediatric radiotherapy. In the second floor, there used to be emergency OT. This is now called 22 Trauma OT. This is well furnished and caters to the need of elective closed trauma orthopedic patients. This also doubles as a 24-hour OT when other emergency OTs are overloaded. In the third floor, we have clean labor room OT. This was established in 1988. It takes care of emergency as well as elective cesarean sections and provides for labor analgesia services. It is equipped with all invasive monitoring facilities and is close to the labor room. Transplant OT is situated in the nephrology wing. It caters to approximately 250 transplant surgeries every year. Apart from this, pancreatic transplant surgeries are also conducted. Cadaveric transplant surgeries are also done here. In 2011, Advanced Trauma Center was established. There are 5 operating rooms where round-the-clock services are provided. The area is equipped with advanced monitoring facilities, airway management equipment, hemodynamic management, vascular access, and administration of regional anesthesia. Pain management to the trauma patients is also provided using ultrasound approach. There is adjoining trauma ICU which has 12 functional beds for traumatic brain injury and polytrauma patients. There is a provision for advanced hemodynamic monitoring, point of care ultrasound and bronchoscopes are available. In both our ICUs, percutaneous tracheostomies are evolving. Super specialization in intensive care and trauma has been announced for the year 2019. In the second floor, located directly opposite to the main intensive care unit, there is a robotic operation theater which has been dealing with urology, gynecology, head and neck surgeries, and pediatric robotic surgeries since 2014. These operating rooms are well equipped with pre- and post-recovery monitoring facilities. We have been providing anesthesia services for ambulatory pediatric dental procedures in the Oral Health Sciences Center since 1997 with standard pre- and post-operative care. The Advanced Pediatric Center OT complex was established in 1999. And around 5,000 pediatric surgeries per year, ranging from neonates to adolescents, from open to minimally invasive surgeries, are being provided in these operating rooms. There are 3 functioning operating rooms with the well-monitored pre- and post-recovery areas, point-of-care ultrasound, echocardiography, pediatric regional anesthesia facilities, invasive and non-invasive advanced monitoring. Fellowship in Pediatric Anesthesia has been underway for 3 years and DM Pediatric Anesthesia has been announced for the year 2019. Advanced Cardiac Center was established in 2009. The center has 4 state-of-the-art modular operating rooms where all kinds of surgeries are performed for all age groups. The armamentarium includes perioperative and intraoperative echocardiography, point-of-care coagulation testing. The patients are transferred into a sophisticated 23-bedded ICU, which has advanced facilities such as ECMO, high-frequency ventilation, and inhaled nitrous oxide.
Through the algorithm which I designed based on my knowledge, we could control the anesthetic drugs giving to the patients based on the feedback, and that was the first closed loop anesthesia delivery system which we designed. I got it patented in USA as well as in India. Another innovation is designing of infusion alarm. PGI was awarded Healthcare Excellence Award by Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry in 2014 for the closed loop anesthesia delivery system. We further got this award for infusion alarm also in 2018 for the patient safety.
Advanced Eye Center was established in 2006. The center caters to approximately 3,000 cases requiring anesthetic management every year. This visionary center is well equipped and cares for both pediatric and geriatric population besides adult patients. In the new OPD complex, there is PIC clinic where nearly 35,000 cases were examined in the past year. In the new OPD building, there is a daycare OT where 5 operation theaters are present and it has become fully functional from the year 2016. Pain clinic was established in 1968 and services are being provided since then. In the current year, 5,000 patients has been examined and pain management services were provided. We are anesthetizing around 87,000 patients every year. Special care is taken to respect the autonomy of the patients and keeping their well-being at the center of the work.
I think PGI Department of Anesthesia and Intensive Care has a great future ahead, and it is all due to the efforts of our predecessors and also the young and the senior faculty members and various residents, which have become the backbone of this specialties, and more importantly various paramedics and other staff members who have given lot of cooperation and lot of effort and energy in making this department a top class institute in this part of the world.
Hi GD, I'm so proud of you that you ventured into this big task, and I feel it's going to be a big success. There are so many things which many of us did not know, and you have compiled them so beautifully. I wish all the success for this particular event and many more events to come.
We strive hard to inculcate skills and keep ourselves updated at all the times.
Hum rahe ya na rahe kal, kal yaad aayenge ye pal, pal ye hai pyaar ke pal, chal aa mere sang chal. चल सोचे क्या छोटी सी है जिंदगी, कल मिल जाए तो होगी खुशनसीबी. रहे या ना रहे याद आएंगे ये पल, हम रहे या ना रहे कल, कल याद आएंगे ये पल. Thank you.